Jabs early here from Daniel Williams.
Williams changing those levels. I like that jab to the body. Trying to bait him in. Zelang Zhaxi said he wants to bang for the first five and then mix in the takedowns at minute six. Ooh, nice little right hand landed by Zhaxi.
Good, keep it nice.
Sliding in the jab early here, Daniel Williams. Hand there from Zelang Zhaxi. Caught him with a left hook. There's a left hand again from the Chinese athlete.
Daniel always puts punches together really well, always throwing combinations. It's never just one shot. He never just looks for one big haymaker. He's always disguising his shots with hand combinations and knee kicks. A little bit of damage on the left eye there of Daniel Williams.
Good right hand to the orbital, though, on the left cheek of Zelang Zhaxi. Zhaxi seems to have the edge in hand speed. Daniel Williams, the edge in hand power.
Yeah, Jelang's got a really long, fast jab. He really steps into it, keeps his feet underneath him. Has a nice step. That's what Daniel needs to do. He needs to mix in those leg kicks.
And that's the spot where Daniel loves to connect with the leg kicks. That common peroneal nerve just above the lead knee on the outside of the leg. It's torture to get hit there over and over again. And again, he cracks that same spot.
You can see Zelang starting to just throw hands. And now Daniel's starting to mix in the kicks. So it just gives Zelang something else to think about. That too starting to find a home for Williams.
Yeah, keep a close eye on that right hand of Mini T. You hear the corner of Daniel saying, come in with the hook, the cross, the three to the two. Oh,
beautiful. Zelang looks very comfortable on the feet. Williams starting leaking from his left eye.
There's that quick jab again from Zelang Zhaxi. Now, I don't think that cuts in a position where it will really bother Daniel too much. Looks to be on the side of the eye. Just a slip there from Zelang.
Nice leg kick, though, but it was initiated by the leg kick, though. It might have been a slip, but he took his feet out from underneath him.
Right hand lead there from Daniel. There's the 3-2 the corner was calling for.
See, this is what I'm talking about with Daniel. He sometimes gets a little bit over-emotional, you know? Like, he wants to bang. He wants to get in there. He wants to trade inside that pocket.
And he told us that, Dragon. He said, I need to slow down in mixed martial art, not rush it. I know I've got 5 minutes in a round, not 3 minutes like he does in Muay Thai.
Yeah, you can see him. He starts to get a little bit edgy. He starts to call on his opponent and really wants to trade, but he needs to be smart.
Has been an exclusively striking battle so far.
Yeah, but this is what both guys said they wanted.
Except that Zelang did predict a submission in the second round via guillotine choke.
Yeah, Daniel's got that beautiful straight right hand.
Daniel did not predict what round he would knock out Zelang Zhaxi, just that he would. Big leg kick again, hitting that spot just above the lead knee.
Don't chase him.
There's the right hand, backs off Zhaxi, nicely done, good extension, gets out of the way of the three-punch combination.
See, that's what I like about Williams, though. He throws that right hand, he's in the pocket, and then he just seems to float right out, and he's out of range for the counter shot. He needs to keep doing that, and that's the longer this match goes on the feet, Daniel's gonna really start to find that rhythm and that pacing that he needs.
One way to slow down a predominantly boxing opponent is to kick the legs. Awkward punches begin at the bottom of the foot, travel up the legs, and exit through the knuckles, of course. So if you can take out the legs, you can slow down the boxing.
But Williams has landed about six of them, and you can see the reddening on the lead leg of Zelang, but it doesn't seem to be bothering his footwork at all. He's still really light on his feet. He's moving around well. He's changing those angles.
He's probably got very well-conditioned legs, but there's only so many of those he can take.
There's another one up on the jab.
No check on that leg kick at all from Zelang Zhaxi.
Yeah, Daniel's going to eat that leg for dinner.
Vegemite on top of there.
Beautiful.
Good dragon.
Vegemite.
Oh, no.
Beautiful.
Right there. Come on. Knocks out Zelang Zhaxi. That's huge.
The right hand, man, I'm telling you, it's a weapon. He found his spot. He came in, he set it up, boom, touched him on the chin, floated back out, didn't need to follow up, because Zelang crumbled to the ground.
Touched him on the chin. He almost put his hand through his chin. That was amazing. Highlight reel, one punch KO from Mini T, Daniel Williams. Oh my goodness. Have a look again here.
Happy birthday, Dad. I love you. Happy birthday.
Glancing.
He landed it a couple of times in the early minutes, but look at that.
Zelang doing the chicken dance, and down he goes.
Lights just shut out.
Okay, let's go to the newly married Tom Lau. Congratulations to him and Mrs. Jen Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Mohammed Sulaiman, has called a stop to this contest after 4 minutes and 20 seconds in the opening round for your winner by way of knockout.